Okay, so all of those veggies made this, and then I ran all of this. I put it all the rinds into the juice bagger and squeezed it, and I got this much extra out of it, and it tastes the same I taste tested. And then that is where I'm putting all of the stuff for compost. So there we go. Let's see how much I'm gonna just actually add it. I like the blender just to give it a good mix, and then I'm gonna see how many containers it makes.